Khatron Ke Khiladi 11, which premiered on July 17, concluded on September 26 as Arjun Bijlani was declared the winner. The stunt-based reality show was shot in Cape Town, South Africa, a few months ago. Divyanka Tripathi Dahiya was the first runner-up, while Vishala Aditya Singh was the second runner-up of the show. The finale episode of Khatron Ke Khiladi 11 was shot in Mumbai recently. The top five contestants pitted against each other were Arjun Bijlani, Divyanka Tripathi, Vishala Aditya Singh, Varun Sood, and Shweta Tiwari. Arjun won the finale task and won 20 lakh rupee prize, a Maruti Swift car along with the winner's trophy. Rohit Shetty hosted the show. This year the contestants who participated are Arjun Bijlani, Divyanka Tripathi, Rahul Vaidya, Shweta Tiwari, Nikki Tamboli, Vishala Aditya Singh, Varun Sood, Abhinav Shukla, Sana Malbul, Anushka Sen, Mahik Chahal, Aastha Gill, Saurabh Rajan. News Desk.